Okay, finally we can start. I think there was an update, so it like took even longer than usual to load. Oh yeah, speaking of updates, I checked. We are past 50 followers, so now we just need to get viewer times up, so watch as long as you can. And then I'm creating a YouTube channel and saving my streams on there. So that way everyone can watch the streams even if you like missed them. So I'm working on that. It's just taking a while to upload, and I will put the link to the channel on my link tree as soon as I have videos up on there. Okay. Oh, the camel's gone. Dang it. Now we have to walk again. I want to unlock donations. That way I can save up for a new computer and I can actually play my games well on here. Oh, look, people are making friends. That's nice. I mean, yeah, you kind of do. It's kind of like on YouTube where you need a certain amount of subscribers before you get monetization from ads and stuff. So you kind of need to do, you need to do that. And it's kind of like that, and then they have another goal for subscribers, so that would be our next goal once we get donations and bits out of the way. And I think I figured out how to raid channels. So, sweet. And then I have some things that I wanted to test, but I don't know if I don't know how. Or, well, I do know. I kind of know how, but I kind of don't at the same time. You know? Like, I want to get, like, the chat scrolling on the Twitch stream. Like, that'd be cool. I have this thing open that has, like, my extra things. So, I want to test, like, a voting feature on here. Here, I'll see what I can. I'm figuring it out. Hold on. Edit your extensions while being live. Engage and interact with your audience with extension. I gotta. Okay, sorry. Guess we're not testing the vote thing today. I need to do like a test stream or just play something. Test features. Boing, boing, boing. While we wait for our dungeon, we're gonna go this way. I kind of got it on a little earlier than usual, so yay. Oh no. Oh no, I went out the door. Help. went out the door by accident. Come on. Okay, let's take care of our boy here. I'm close to leveling up my gardener skill. This ought to be easy. Scarlet Screamer. I usually don't do battles before like a dungeon or a boss fight, but I mean, Scarlet Screamers aren't that bad. And I think it should only give me one. Pretty sure the Scarlet Screamers are this way. I wonder if I could defeat the Kraken, like, without any help. Because of the spells I've gotten now, I could probably easily kick his ass. Oh, I like that guy's bunny. It's a nice bunny. There we go. Come here, you. You don't scare me, lady. I've been wanting to do this, but I haven't had a chance. The Grevlin thing, I can't remember what it's called. It starts with a G. Look, she's barely made a dent in me. Why would you do this? I was almost done. I hate this. Is the haired one supposed to be like a real? Top.
Your graveyard. Well done.
Okay. Now what do we do? We don't have any. Oh, we lost Kirby. Good thing we came back to Wizard. I almost said Wizard 101. Cattails. Hello, little dude. Join my dungeon! I probably could take the whole dungeon myself if I wanted to, but that would take a lot of work and I'd have to... And you guys probably don't want to see me grinding for a long, long time. Wait, is this... Aw, boo. Thought this was the area where Nolan, I wanted to yell at Nolan. That specious jerk. I like this area though. It's all snowy. I love her. She has a cool design. Literally, it's covered in ice symbols. No, I'm kidding. I think we might do Pigswick next, because I think that one's easier than Grizzleheim. I might be wrong, though.
So, you need
some display hangers? I think I can cobble some together for you. All finished. That wasn't too hard. Here you go. I hope they serve you well.
I don't know why we're rushing back. It's not like we have anything to do. I wonder if I got any cool new furniture. All the tomatoes. All the tomatoes in my room. I like tomatoes. Yes, let's put the fire by the plants. Highly flammable. I have a dinosaur now, apparently. Ha! We have his head on us, on a thing. Apparently I have a dinosaur. Who would have thunk it? There we go. Add a little more decoration to my room for now. Come on, I want to finish all these quests. How do I use these? Because I would love to like put certain music in my house. I thought you used to be able to, like, sell them. Ooh. I forgot how to do the gem thing. That, like, was introduced and I had no idea what it was doing. Okay, let's go yell at the Mander guy. Mysterio. this close to working on another quest.
You have arrived with my display hangers. How wonderful! I shall put these to good use.
Oh, that's a good sign. I wanted to do dungeons today, but it's taking forever for somebody to load. Hey, we're close to leveling up. Sweet. Go, 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 go. Yes. Let's, cancel this team up, and then we'll do it again later.
Welcome, almighty. But wait. Next, you must show cunning as well as might and solve their riddles.
No, I don't want I don't want you, the fang. I'm here to kick your ass. Minion. Because I don't want to do this alone. My room is dark. Like, for a second I thought it was, like, nighttime. And then I look over and I see sun coming through my window. Yes, hit him. Hit the minion. Minion. Go, disappointment. Go, disappointment. Grodd. We got Grodd on deck, guys. Grodd, 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 Grodd. Oh, great. They killed the minion. Grodd! All hail the mighty Grodd! Fear my wrath! No! Okay. Come on, Grodd. Kick their ass. Come on, Grodd. Kick their ass. Still a lot of health. Shit, okay. I'm gonna have Gregory hit her, and then I'm gonna have my pet hit the other guy. That way it gives me kind of a boost. See, this is why I summon the minion. Come on. Yes. Gregory, finish her off. Ow. I have two potions, it's fine. Go Gregory, go Gregory. Ooh, ooh, go Gregory. And just to be safe, we'll summon this guy. Yes, okay. I don't know if I have to do the entire thing. This is technically a dungeon, and I'm technically doing it by myself, so that's cool.
Show your eyes and grieve with your heart. Come to the shadows and prepare to depart.
Ooh, that's a dark rhyme and I love it. Minion. And then we have another minion on deck in case this one gets killed. Mm-hmm. I'm fine. I hope he fizzles, because I set things up for Grodd and... Damn it. And I'm not drawing Grodd, okay. Yeah, she's almost dead. I'll just attack Ghost Boy. Not much of a sacrifice here. My boy, that's my Tony. Tony. And then we just use Troll. And she is dead. Gregory. Gregory. Let's go, Gregory. I'm just doing these just in case, but if anything, I'm not going to do it. Thank you. I thought you followed already, but I guess you're following again. So, thank you. I guess you're the type that has to watch a streamer for a little while before you decide to follow him. I understand that. Making reference to Shakespeare. Minion first, because he can take damage while I set things up. And then it would make this battle half as long. I could beat them on my own, but this just saves a lot more time. Thank you. Yeah. The rhymes, I think the foul is fair is like a reference to Macbeth, I think? I'm not in theater, so I won't be cursed. Well, I was in theater, but I don't, I'm not in theater anymore. Come on. I think we're gonna go till 4:30 because I was gonna stop at 4, but I want to do a little bit of a longer stream today, so. Awakening. I'll leave it on him and then do my next spell the next round. Wait, aren't they fire mages? Why do they keep summoning ice spells? Gonna do this because I could possibly get the next round. If not, we're gonna use Thorn on Banshee Lady. Oh, you bitch. You know what? No regrets. I'm gonna whack a bitch. I'm gonna whack her. I'm gonna kick her butt even with this weakening spell. See, I'm still gonna kick your butt, lady. Boom! Didn't kill her, but that happens. Gregory. Actually, let's get... Okay, never mind. Okay! Oh, bitch, no healing. No. I hate you. I hate you so much right now. Gregory. Hold no mercy. I guess that works. Let's go with this because it'll boost because he's deaf. And boost. And he's dead. Oh, there's Broad. It's not like we needed him earlier. swear, Grodd is off doing his own thing, and then he's like, huh, you're in a battle? Oh yeah, I guess I'll help. He's hardly ever there when I need him. Oh, I'm almost dead. I just realized that. Shoot. Kill her, please. Kill her. I need you to kill her. Yes! Rock. Should I do the puzzle just in case? I'm doing the puzzle just in case. Snake. Moon. Burb. And deadly laser. I mean, that's technically what a sun is. Don't kill me. This is fine. I'm fine. Everything's good. We're on a boat. Boats are good. Actually, I'm not a big fan of boats unless it's like a cruise ship or something of that power, because I have motion sickness, so if I feel like the motion, I'm like, whoa. A lot of people, my parents don't believe it, because I'll like ride in the car and be fine, but it's like, if I feel the motion, that's what makes me nauseous.
Excellent.
If I'm in like a car and it's a calm road, components. If I'm on like a calm road and I don't feel the motion of the car, I'm fine. I'm not bothered whatsoever. But as soon as you like hit a pothole or start winding down a big road and I feel the motion, then my body starts going like, no.
The time has now come. As you light the braziers, place the statuettes you collected around them to magnify.
Okay.
Good luck.
I just pulled this guy into a battle, didn't I? I'm sorry. Sorry, Jacob. God has graced us with his presence. We can win this. I guess we won. I love when you're like doing a shield or like a healing spell and it's just like, yay, I did it.
Stronger than I ever expected.
Mostly the other guy.
Times you come see me for it.
Okay, I'll be back.
Maybe you are not as worthless as you are, but you'll have to prove it to me.
Me!
For your next spell, you'll need to find the Seraph Lady Sylvan. She will give you your own unique charms for those useless without it. It could be anywhere. You might ask her sister Lady Aureole as to her whereabouts now.
Okie dokie. Teacher. We're best buds, me and him. Hi, Ivan. You're a good tree. Oh, wait. Let's go. I haven't been to Unicorn Way in forever. The upgrade did you dirty, man. Area, and I mean it in the best way. It's a tutorial battle area. So I want to get the game. It's kind of interesting to see the level up things here. Oh, that guy has a fox. I need to do like problem because then I can because I can earn crowns and then I could buy the death tree scares me, but I like it.
You are looking for Lady Sylvan? You have not come by lately. Oh, she's always trying to cheer me up. What's I'd suggest her, she's found someone else to cheer up.
Okay, with death, turn into the Grim Reaper. Listen. Feel it.
Shakes his branches and rustles his leaves as if to get your attention.
Hey, buddy, what's up?
I heard you say you are looking for Lady Sylvan. Oh, I heard you. I am extremely. I heard her talking with someone in the passageway. I think she decided to follow them. By the sound of his trumpet, given his accent, I'd say. Go there and talk to the first person you see after I leave that she's talked to them.
Do we get to go to Marleybone? We can get some of these Marleybone quests out of the way. Yay. Marleybone. Woo! Wisteria and Marleybone are my favorites. For different reasons. Ambrose! Out of Marleybone, damn it! All the dog people! I like dogs. I can't do this quest without going to Marleybone!
These are dark times, young wizard. I must ponder our next move.
Your next guard, Marley. Now I'm sad. Is it too much just to go to Marleybone? Sorry, I thought a beetle might be over here. My favorite video game beetle is Beetle from Legend of Zelda. That's a good beetle. He's funny. He's like, hello! I can't do the voice. He's like, oh! Let's try to do this again. Maybe people are actually trying to do it. Do 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 do. I want pizza. I don't know why, but pizza sounds really good right now.